Chicago Railway up Mount Washington's western slope. It is the highest point in northwest U.S. and is known for its extreme weather. On April 12, 1934, a wind gust of 231 miles per hour was recorded at the summit.
We're on the summit of Mount Washington. The first is our prominence, the second is our exposure, and the third is our storm tracks. So for prominence, we're at 6,288 feet above sea level. We are the tallest mountain north of the Carolinas and east of the Mississippi River. So we stick up above every other mountain in all of the Northeast. And the second one is our exposure. We're exposed to northwest winds, so our winds typically cut across the country in this direction. And when they hit the side of our mountain, they're forced up and over and they accelerate. So on top of being the tallest mountain in the region, we're also exposed to those winds that accelerate them. And the third thing is our storm tracks. This is a map of about 1,000 storms over a 10-year period and the tracks that they take. And you can see that all of these storms technically cut across the country, and we're right about here. So all of those storms do influence us in some way, and this helps to increase our wind speeds as well.